Again, welcome students. So now today I am present here to solve a numerical of past adjustment. So last video I already solved a numerical question number 38 of past adjustment, but now today we are going to start a numerical question number 40. So in question number 40, so let's see the question. A and B were partners sharing profits in 2:1 ratio. During the year ended 31st March 2016, A's drawing were rupees 50,000 per month drawn in the beginning of every month, and B's drawing were rupees 25,000 per month and at the end of every month. Full stop. After the preparation of final account, it was discovered that interest on A's drawings at the rate 12% per annum was not taken into consideration. So you have to watch out this statement. A's interest on A's drawing means there is a we find out only A's interest on drawing is not considered in account, means after the preparation of final account or preparation of P&L appropriation, we find out the A's interest on drawing is not taken into account. So there is a mistake because we are not taking interest on drawing of A. So firstly, we have to rectify this transaction. So for rectifying this transaction, we need to prepare a analysis table. So for making an analysis table, we have to go through the solution. In your screen, the numerical is solution is there. So firstly, we have to make an analysis table. So look at analysis table. So first is particular A and B. There is only two partner A and B, and the there is a mistake in C column. So I cut it. Now the last is total. As you all know, the total is a firm expense. It shows firm expense and firm income. Clear? So now interest on drawing is shown on particular because we omitted to record interest on capital of A only. So clear. So firstly, we have to write down an interest on drawing which should be shown on capital account at debit side. So we have to make interest on drawing as a debit balance. So that's why we write a debit in bracket. Clear? So 39,000 is an interest on drawing of A. So the interest on drawing is already calculated below the analysis table, which was the monthly drawing is 50,000. So 50,000 into 12. So I write that into 12 in last. So and into 12 upon 100 into 6.5 upon 12. So this is the formula to calculate interest on drawing. So now the interest on drawing is 39,000. So now the drawing interest on drawing is calculated 39,000 of A. So firstly, we have to this entry make in analysis table. So interest on drawing at the rate 39,000 is shown on A's column because there is a missing entry for A only. So we have to make 39,000 in A column and the total in 39,000. Total gain for the firm is 39,000. So now we have to distribute this gain to the partners A and B in their profit sharing ratio, which was 2:1. Clear? So the distribution is 26,000 to A and 13,000 to B. Clear? So firstly, we have to find out the difference between debit and credit balance. So in A column, debit balance is 39,000 and credit balance is 26,000. Clear? So there is a difference of rupees 13,000. So the 39,000 is more than 26,000 and 39,000 is a debit balance. So that's why 13,000 is known as a debit balance. And in partner B, there is a no debit balance. There is only a credit balance of rupees 30,000. So that their difference is 13,000 and it will be treated as a credit balance because the credit balance is higher than debit balance. So now it's the analysis table. So after this, we have to make a journal entry. So the journal entry is The general entry is A's capital account debit to B's capital account, because A is a debit balance, so that's why A will be debited and B will be credited. Clear? So A's capital account debit to B's capital account as shown in your screen. So if you like this video, please like and share and subscribe this channel.